this is for all of us who don't feel like we have any time to hit the gym or feel overwhelmed as it is. Three simple exercises you can do right away that will kick up your heart rate, your metabolism, and give you more energy for the rest of your day. First exercise is plank. I love the plank because it's a full body exercise. Your wrists, you want to make sure they're right underneath your shoulders, so you're going to stack them, and your feet about hip width apart. And so what you want to do is visualize pulling your belly button into your spine and making sure, especially if you're new at this, that you're not sagging in your lower body. I'd rather you have be up higher because sagging puts a lot of stress on the lower back. Okay, so you want to hold here. The progression is start with 10 seconds if you're feeling confident and this is too easy. Work your way up to a full minute.
The second exercise we're doing is called the dead bug for obvious reasons. I love this one. It's great for the core and lower back. So what you want to make sure is that your feet are nice and square. Envision like there's a textbook on your shins, so they're straight, so your legs are not up in the air. And then arms are right above the head. Main thing here is keeping your lumbar and your lower back touching the ground. And you do so by pushing your belly button into your spine. When you're contracting, you'll start to feel shaking, and that's how you know it's working. And so what we're going to do is we're going to do 10 repetitions with our arms away behind our back. Taking a deep breath in, breathing out, bringing them right back in front. So you almost relax as your arms go back behind your head, and then breathe out and really contract as you bring them back up. So after you're done 10 reps of this, you're going to finish it off with 10 crunches, bringing your head and your hands to the ceiling and coming right back down. You want to avoid coming forward. You're getting that really rounding in the neck, and instead just reach the sky. And the last one, you want to hold for 10 seconds, pulling that belly button into your spine.
Okay. Third exercise is the sumo squat. So with the sumo squat, you're going to take your feet nice and wide and turn your toes out. You're gonna take a deep breath in, bring your bum back, like you're sitting into a seat, breathing out and coming all the way up. So I love this exercise because it works the inner thighs and also the lower body and a lot of the core. So when we talk about not having a lot of time, this one's great because it's using the biggest muscles in the body, so therefore burning the most amount of calories. Best bang for your buck. So deep breath in on the way down and then driving through your heels and coming all the way up. So be sure to do these exercises in order. So you're going to do the plank hold anywhere from 10 seconds to a minute with the dead bug, 10 reps behind the head, 10 crunches, and then a 10 second hold, finishing with the sumo squat for 10 reps. There's three sets, so you wanna do that three times around. Again, this should be about 10 minutes, enough time to kick up your metabolism, your heart rate, and make you feel amazing for the rest of the day. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this conference.